terrible fun thing. Get behind us here, we'll last my truck. Alright, we're 65 years old. Alright, now we're ready to start. This is Pound Dog, and I'm back for another week of 18 wheels of steel across America. Become a millionaire. This is week 6, which may be the last week if I do it right. And we'll load a little bit. We're on a load from Miami to Albuquerque. We're carrying a load of computers, and we're ready to start our load, except we've got to set up our new week. Our new week sets up, go to the economy, and borrow some money. I know this is going to take around $250,000 to do what I got to do this week, so before we start, right there. Now, we don't have, right here, now it just shows this little bit of stuff here, but we go buy trucks. To buy the trucks, we start here, if I got to scroll down at least one, bottom one, buy. We'll get all the trucks we could buy. They let us buy for this 6 week. It's starting the 6 week. Hopefully be a completion of the game. If not, we'll run another week. I'm fairly certain the next week we'll. Alright, we got all the trucks for the economy. Here shows the whole crew ready to go. Nobody's made any money this month. We're in debt by $250,000. We got job length. We got 95 jobs. Anyway, I don't mean that. That's good. The first thing I want to do is go to the map and see where we're at. We're sitting here on I-10 just outside of Houston. We're going on I-10 25 to Albuquerque. Now we're ready to roll. See if we get it done without turning so good. Too much. We got a full tank of gas. We'll stop at the next station, but it's the last station we're going to get there. So we found it, I'll put it on there. Trying to get this week done. I did this week yesterday. Just before I got on, I remembered I had to play the game. I went to play the game, I messed up. Instead of saving, I loaded it, I lost the whole thing. Had the week done to within 30 minutes, 50 minutes probably. And I just lost every minute. So we started over today at the same place. We'll do it again. I've got the recording of it. But I can't fix the recording without rerunning the game, so I guess just start over and do it all. We'll take what we can deal with today. Right or wrong, good or bad. Need a little daylight from him. We know we're going to stay on this road, so I really don't need the map. First dog hauling, got a cop on there, come on. Got a scales coming up, cop sitting by here. I'm gonna get over a little bit, try to hang. There we go. Before we get the scales, we'll get a fuel station.
Going 10-100, catch you on the flip side.
Here, and there's another one right there. No, that's too fast past it. That's right, it's the last station. So the window. Fuel up. Now we go to the scales. Scales are up the road. We don't like that getting rid of the base traffic. Maybe sitting on the ferry before the drop out. It got blowing at me. I didn't jump up here. I'll get up here. Give me a quick on cargo. I hope it gets back to me today. We'll pull it to New York for now. That was possible. Just that while I was going to say. It was pretty good look. I was concerned about New York, but I was remembering all the different days. New York was a problem this year. And long haul to get New York.
How's the blue looking for us up ahead?
New York and long haul, I wasn't always treating it here, so to say. I had it in my mind, I was ready to go to the truck. I got there with this fire. Let's see what this guy over here is going to do. Left. Okay, well, that'll work. different. Back here before I get there? Come on, come on, come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm off road. I could have waited a little longer, but didn't mean to do that. I was trying to turn the wheel easy and hurt people up. Don't get in, but I'm going to wait a little longer. I had to tell that wall while I was doing it. That's all right. We made it. That's all the count right now. What a risk to lose it and lost it for quite a second. So I didn't pay attention while I was doing it. Got in a hurry to fix it. Instead of thinking save up the load. That was a mistake. I didn't have a backup there all the way back. Hey, I was supposed to turn. I thought it was pretty simple. Oh god, I'm going out of water. Thank you. off that way. I was rotating me. I wanted to hit wall.
Okay.
outside New York. Get back out here. I think we'll go back to Amherst, California. I got it wrote down where I went. So I'm trying to get the same load today. Get back to Amherst, it says. I believe I picked up a load of fertilizer or something at that same place you drop off.
Thank you.
Good one. This time, click save. And I'm gonna click right there where I'm gonna save yesterday. And save, this time is right. I didn't make a mistake that time. Back to the game. Right there. Now we'll go back to 70 and get fuel. Get fuel all the way over on halfway across. I went 80 yesterday, I remember that. We'll probably go 80 today. I'm in the top of the back up here, I did do it. For my own. Here we go right here. That'd be all right there. I'm gonna be right back. back. Come on, storms up here. My house is still in real life. Well, double up on the track of the zone. Park break off. Here we go. Let's get to San Francisco. There's a couple of storms here, miles, get ready to. Back in the northwest where the peak clouds coming up. Already sun might just have a distance. I told y'all to catch it all. Let's get it done. Oh, big wagon. It's slow. No, it's after me. Why is it after me? Because I run that shoulder, I guess. It wasn't big wagon. Cool car. I think I'll run his shoulder. Sometimes it gets you, sometimes it don't. Here we go again. As long as we stop this fuel station, I got to make it halfway across. Make it up on 8. south of it. Sound like a bell. Probably out the back door.
Have to go work before we get there. I'm
like the repeat process. So I don't know if you want to come to me.
Yeah.
little rock. Yeah, that just pockets can be loaded. It's not pretty quick though, that pocket. Get on with it. Here we go. See what they going to do. Pull, back over.
Thank you.
feel like I'm gonna have to sit up here. It will be long. Next time, I guess. Get over a little bit. About there. That's pretty hard and slow. Albuquerque, here we come. South. All right, let's try that right there. Pull here with that, that's for me. Now I'm going to stop and check the map just a minute. See what the rattle I'm going to have a hurt is. Put it right here. Pull on, check the map right here. My best go 2-5 right. I've got a fuel station out there. It's the last one before I get there. I better get it. Stop the fuel station, take 2-5 right. Let me go ahead and get that done now. Friday, 5:55 a.m. I fell a little bit of my schedule last week. Come on, Friday. Top off that fuel station. There we go. Get out to Albuquerque and drop this load this week. Couple months of gallows last time. I'm not really sure that we need to save this thing so that they can get anything back there. here. Sorry, I'm on the phone. Let's see what I want to do. I'm going to take this one right here and make well, you got to use the other keypad again. Part three I've already got. Whoop, still got to use the keypad. There we go, right there. Oh, I thought that's how you, I know y'all hear it on the thing. It's how that is on my, I need this game done to get away from here. I need all the hits and fast. We've got 176 Friday, PM.
Here we go. Turn right.
business is. Off the road, we're gonna make it, and I believe that ain't a problem. Got enough fuel. Let's stop the fuel.
Thank you.
got time today. Probably got time to make that damn thing. Wheel. Road, port it, take a right. Go again. If I get another trooper, I'd have fuel. We ain't got fuel if I get another trooper. Unless I go back to the same place where it might. Well, it won't turn for me. Wherever it goes. off those berms way before I got there. Didn't turn. There we go. Now I need to check where I'm going. Going to Dallas. Yeah, it's supposed to stop while I'm in the map, I think. Okay, now, time now. Map, we're going from here to Dallas. Dallas is... We gotta go right there. If we go... Ooh, no fuel. Right there. We might not make it there. We're going to try. If we run out, we just call the day. We're going to try for right there. Go right here, turn left, and stay on it till 20. Back her. Got to get that bike for it. Got to get it. Come out behind. Have to get that bike for it. Have to get it. Come on, pull. Act like something on my trailer. I just back her. He's pulpy. Bet it is, but I don't see it. Wasn't that in the road when I come around? All right, where we going? Okay, probably gonna run out of fuel, but that didn't help me. Right? I doubt I'm taking it down. Take that fuel out. Cost a few teaspoons full. Enough to probably keep me thinking. Seeing how high gear, even though it's straightened, I think it calculates better mileage, I think. Real life is straightened for the cost of more, but I think gear is down to high gear. It's about a mileage. That's fast. Well, I got to work with. Saturday, 8 p.m. I believe that I'm going to let you live and don't run fuel. I believe we're going to run fuel. That takes her a little closer to me, dude. That'll work out of my clothes. But I can make it a station there pretty easily. Or my own chance, I can say. That takes that turn around that little narrow road. Traffic get heavy, it'll never turn around.
What's the 10 and 13 up ahead?
It's time for our fuel to be around that. That's Saturday, 10 p.m. Fuel just the 8th of 10. I believe we're going to make it. I know we ain't. We're heading board on me. Gotta be out when you do that too. Don't make it to the fuel station. It'll be right there. And fall too fast.
Anyone got a traffic report up ahead?
Yeah, none up here running solo again. It's gonna put you about to take care of that gallon there. Gallon's a long way. We're gonna run out here, but I'm gonna be. Once we run out, we're gonna save the game. Wait on the end of it. Like a second old fix. Run it out. Hit it in. Chicago. We need 20 left. Took a chance to pass that station. Might have even had time to finish it. Just in case, I'm gonna save it right there. Yes, we'll overwrite that, and that's the last save on fix. Back to the game, and we got. I've still got a Sunday 2 a.m. We got day to run. Honestly, we sit here. We sit here and wait to see how many other people have dropped loads. I don't know. We tried. And I still think we're in pretty good shape. We got time to play around with it though, because the only thing the game stops you to do that and don't keep progress. Let's go to economy and pay this off. We can do that. Have that out of the way. We can't sell the trucks. We're depending on them at the moment to try to bring a little more in. See how many loads we get between here and Sunday midnight. I think, well, I've got it saved. I could try though. I believe the 911 will cost me more than I can make between now and then. I got 9,000 on the truck though. Let's see what it says.